What's your name, son? Johnson. My name is Johnson. Your Christian name? Jeremiah.
From the east and only heard of the beast, he would soon overcome, and then outrun by some slugs for his gun and a mule that could run. Headed west for the hills, he could feel the chill, couldn't know the unknown. He was scared, hungry, all alone in the cold, gnawing on a bone in the dark with his campfire glowing. No matter how hot it got, he kept on rolling. Went ahead and got hitched, never met the bitch. Got himself a son, saved from a widowed mom. That boy's mouth would not run. He ran with a hawking gun, 30 cal till he found Hatchet Jack, frozen and broken from a grizzly hit and run. The eagle and the sparrow showed him his path, but a mountain man's a lonely man, so I'm sure he can do the math. He felt some logs, fought off some dogs, built himself a little shack. Those savages he thought were his friends went ahead and stabbed him in the back. He came home to his wife and child dead, all alone in the wild. Johnson wasn't looking for gravel or gold. He spent the next few months searching in the cold, looking to kill every native in their stronghold. He beat their head flat with a handhold. The mighty Rockies are where he patrolled, but that's not where his story ends, foretold. Back to being peaceful, he enrolled, trapping beaver and feeling his billfold. He's a man whose story needed to be told. Riding through the mountains, across the marigolds, the weather up there sure is uncontrolled. He's a hell of a man, and damn, he was bold. Some say he's died and gone to hell. Others say he never will, but who's to tell? His nose was chilled and his fingers did swell. That's the story of a mountain man who excelled. Until next time, I bid you farewell.